Hi guys, and welcome to day 13 of my LEGO Star Wars Advent Calendar builds. First, I'll read out the comments from yesterday.
First we have Skyrim, who says, do you like pizza, and if so, what's your favourite topping? Yes, and I like meatloaf pizza. Then we have Jermaine, who said, that's no moon, it's a space station. Then we have CoolPlush95, who said, what's your favourite Star Wars movie? It has to be equal between Empire Strikes Back and Force Awakens.
Now let's see what we have for today. 13. Oh yes! Today, it appears we have the mouse droid, which is something I've been looking forward to. I'm also looking forward to the gold droid whenever that comes up. Now let's get on with the build. So here's all the pieces. Now let's get on with building it up. Should be able to build the rest of it. With my one-hand building technique. Hope you all enjoy this. If you do, please leave a like. And if you're new here, please sub. And I just hit 60 subs. So thanks for all the help you've been giving me. Yeah. So I'm 40 off 100. I'm not sure I'll get that by the end of the year. We have the mouse droid, which I think is the best. Now I have a question for you guys. Two questions, actually. What's your favourite build so far? Leave down in the comment section. And how hyped are you?